We were told by another YouTuber, Nap, to take Harry under our wing because he was going down like a bad route with other YouTubers. Nap was like, oh, you should definitely like put Harry in your group to steer him in the right direction.